4-day musical celebration will mark the opening of the revamped Hamer Hall. The wholesale renovation is almost complete, although it seems there are still a few holes to plug.
It's taken more than 2 years and cost more than $130 million, but when the roof springs a leak, there's no fancy way to fix it, just wheel in the bins.
But the great thing is they happen now and not on opening night. We just got the wheelie bins out and went on.
The impromptu water feature didn't concern singer and funny man Eddie Perfect, who'll perform on opening night.
This looks like a share house I used to live in when I was 22.
He'll be joined by an all-star cast on July 26, headlined by Canadian superstar K.D. Lang.
She loves Melbourne. She's performed in other venues at the Arts Centre Melbourne.
After 30 years, the Arts Centre showpiece had started to lag. The redevelopment aimed to make it more enjoyable for audiences and help attract bigger and better performers.
This redevelopment will deliver a revolutionary change to this magnificent concert hall.
It won't just be the rich and famous in the stalls on opening night. In true Aussie tradition, half the tickets will be up for grabs in a free ballot.
I mean, Australia loves a raffle, don't they? So, you know, this time it's not just chooks or a meat tray.
Like they say in show business, it'll all be right on the night. Otherwise, you can always use a bucket. Nick Butler, 10 News.